So, Trupti and me have been friends for the longest time, very close friends. She wanted to get into production, and she and John decided that they wanted to co-produce. John wanted her to act, and I definitely always want her to act because she's a fabulous actor. And that's why I was trying to crack a subject which gives justice to her talent and her passion for the art. We were discussing for a few months, at least 6 to 7 months, and suddenly this subject I thought of because this was one of my favorite plays, enacted by one of my favorite actresses, and I narrated it to her, and she immediately said, "Yes, I want to do it." And I said, "But we have to get Subodh," and he is an extremely busy guy. So we kind of bullied him, blackmailed him, did a lot of things to
Harass him.
harass him, that we always do. So to get his dates. And John was also very happy after he heard about it. Then we contacted Shirish Latkar, who's my really regular favorite
Writer.
writer. So he converted, he did a brilliant job in converting the story and the play into a screenplay. And that's how it all fell in place.
My dreams, actually. The thing is that I've always liked challenges. And this role was fantastic, very well appreciated in its time. And that was the biggest challenge for me, such a beautifully done play and a true story as well. So these were two USPs of the subject itself. So I didn't want to just do a glamorous role. I wanted to do something which is performance oriented, and this was the perfect opening for me because there is a lot of performance involved in this because there are two shades to the role. So I'm fortunate that actually I could actually do two shades in my first film because a person, an actor, dies to do a role like this. Like after 5, 10 films, you actually get an opportunity to grab a role like this. So I was fortunate I had her who actually narrated the story to me, and by the interval point, I was absolutely sold to it. And I didn't think of it as a horror or anything. For me, it was a love story and a poetry. For me, because the way she weaves her characters, it's actually poetry because it's a love story of two people and their journey where they encounter an incident. And how the incident affects both of them and the people around them, and the journey of both of us, Subodh and me, husband and wife, is very delicate, equally delicate. So for me to portray that was beautiful, to portray a character which was extremely soft-spoken, very independent, a good person, and at the same time, all of us have dark shades. So the beauty of it was that I was happy to portray something which we all normally hide as people, our dark shades. So for me, I'm as realistic as it can get. I'm actually cash in the face, to be very honest. And so for me to portray that dark shade, which normally people hide, was excellent because I had to visit my dark spaces as a person and get that out, and it used to pull me down at times, but that's the reality of life. So for it was challenging because I've always in life taken the hard path. I've never taken it easy. Like if I have two options, always I have two doors open. I have a sliding door, so I slide it to the other side and I take the difficult path. So that was the but the journey was beautiful because it demanded hard work. And that was exciting for me because the amount of energy we all put in, and to see the results, and now our dreams are we actually see it coming true. So that was a challenge. And even henceforth in my life, I would like to pick out roles like this, which are performance oriented.